for you. In case you're looking at the back of Steve's car and going, why has he got wheelie bars? Well, basically they're traction bars. They prevent the weight transfer from the front wheels onto the back wheels. So as he launches, the car will squat onto those bars and then not take away the weight off the front wheels, effectively giving him a better 60 foot time. Has been down into the eights before.
Miles an hour. That is shifty.